From Bailey Concert Hall on the central campus of Broward College, let's return to Miss Florida USA 2012, our state championship of pageantry.
Welcome back. In a few months, we return to this stage and crown the new Miss Florida Teen USA.
It is a statewide tradition that happens every October, and some of the delegates are here in the audience tonight.
It is a great opportunity for the teenagers of our state to shine and compete in a pageant just like this one.
Look for our 30th edition of this year's Miss Florida Teen USA, along with the lucky young woman who will win tonight, right here on this Miss Florida USA network station.
We are so proud of our reigning queen, MaKyle Crockett. We thought we would tell you her story. Then check out MissFloridaUSA.com, as that could be you competing in this year's pageant.
I'm MaKyle Crockett, Miss Florida Teen USA 2011. Welcome to my year. It all started last year as my name was called as Miss Florida Teen USA.
You all know Miss Florida Teen USA for 2011.
Then it was a whirlwind that included special events, photo shoots, and of course, lots of preparation for the upcoming Miss Teen USA pageant. Don't forget to root me on a nationals.
Miss Teen USA rocks!
Miss Florida Teen USA is a once-in-a-lifetime event. Think more summer camp than competition. This truly is one unique pageant.
So excited. This is awesome. You're so cute.
Thank you, Jungle Island!
This is so
I think it's crazy fun.
After a weekend of fun for just us girls, it was time for the state competition to begin. Being that it was my first time at state, I was a little nervous, but it went very well and it was so much fun.
Hi!
Remember, pageantry is all about gaining self-confidence, making new friends, and improving self-esteem. Truly a great first start towards your college and career.
Speaking of college, the best part of the title is the $40,000 college scholarship to Nova Southeastern University in Fort Lauderdale. Win a pageant, get an education, not bad.
I started out as Miss Jacksonville Teen USA. You can represent your hometown too. Check out my very own website at MissFloridaUSA.com. Learn everything about our pageant and how to compete in a region near you. Miss Florida Teen USA has been a dream come true. I look forward to competing at Miss Teen USA, then returning to present the new title to one lucky young lady. I'm MaKyle Crockett, Miss Florida Teen USA 2011.
Want to keep the memories forever? Videos from past Heller Interest productions of Miss Florida USA and Miss Florida Teen USA competitions are wonderful keepsakes. Enjoy the state television broadcast and finals, preliminary night shows, and the one-of-a-kind behind-the-scenes series that takes you to unprecedented places in Sunshine State pageantry. Official program books are also available and look great on any coffee table. Simply text, email, or call us to place your order. We also now take PayPal,